Train, you guys gotta. Well, this is before everything's happening. These guys think that they don't need water.
There you go, vlogging with your boof-ass camera.
So the guys came up to me and asked me, Cyclonxx, do you know any place we can go hiking? So I said, there is a place in Santa Paula. It is called the Punchbowls. It is a 7-hour hike from start to finish. It is very hard because you have to hike through rocks, water, and dirt. So be prepared to swim. It was everybody's first time, so they did not know what to expect. But there was one guy, and that was the only guy that had the most trouble. And that is Fluffy. Oh! The guys didn't believe me that it was a hard hike. As you can see, we had to go through water, rocks, and dirt. But at the end, it's totally worth it.
Hey, hey, this simple. You get in, we throw Edward. Everybody's wet. Everybody's wet. Everybody's wet. Whole corner, dude. Watch out, watch out! You will not hit. No, you won't feel it and you won't. You won't hit it. No, you won't hit it and you won't get cold.
Once you get up, you'll be warm.
Slide in, yeah. You're gonna wanna go again, I promise you. What are you doing, Chris? Are you tanning? Dude, there's no sun. You were born in the wild? Okay, are we ready to go? It feels good though. Be careful with him! Be careful, grab him! Grab him! Oh my god, he almost went down!